My name is Kaiden Daigle, and this past summer I participated in the Engineering Concepts Institute. ECI showed me what it means to be a real engineer. It helped me to prepare myself for the fall so that I can be successful in my classes, and it also gave me a support system of both friends and mentors.
My name is Sebastian Galindo, and what I got from ECI is that there's a support system here in place to help you get acclimatized to college and engineering as a whole so you don't have to struggle through all your classes.
Hi, my name is Destiny West, and my experience with ECI was very eye-opening. I got to know that even in a male-dominated area, it's not really about gender or what you do in life. It's what you bring to the table.
So this summer, we all chose the chemical engineering project, which was electrolysis catalysts for hydrogen generation through alcoholysis. So essentially what we did was we plated palladium in a nickel bath, and then we combined it with sodium borohydride in various alcohol solutions so that we could generate hydrogen based off of that as an energy source.
Okay, and the application of this project was to, when you use portable chargers for your phone, if you turn it off or disconnect it from the phone, it's still discharging energy. So the point of it was to be able to use that portable energy, but to not, like when you turn it off, you don't discharge any more energy after.
We worked on this project alongside one of the faculty here, and upstairs, actually like up in the chemical, and we were in the lab like once, maybe twice a week, working on it, helping her out.